August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
Many schools across our region are dismissing early or closing on Monday due to safety concerns during the solar eclipse. Those closed include Perry County, Magoffin County, Letcher County, Jenkins Independent, Breathitt County, and Martin County. Those dismissing early include Pike County, Floyd County, Johnson County, Paintsville Independent, Mingo County, and Logan County schools. Pikeville Independent and Jackson Independent will be on regular schedule. Knott County has still not decided. Many schools acquired safety glasses for students to participate in learning activities that day. However, once those glasses were delivered, they didn't meet safety guidelines.
The safety of the students is our number one concern, and we feel that with the glasses we can actually acquire, it's just not a good situation.
Officials warn if the certification ID ISO 12312-2 is not printed on your safety glasses, they could be a knockoff brand and could cause damage to your eyes. Officials add welding goggles with the number 14 can also be used to view the eclipse. While many schools will be closed during the eclipse, there are still learning opportunities across the region. The East Kentucky Science Center will be open from noon until 5 Monday, free of charge.
We're going to open up the Science Center here to also give people a chance to see the Hubble exhibit, because it's been here for several months, but it's leaving after September 9th. We'll also try to have the eclipse up on the Planetarium Dome, a webcast from NASA, so that if people wanted to see what it looks like at totality, they would. We're also going to be giving out eclipse glasses and a variety of other pinhole viewers that we got from NASA and other organizations to anyone that shows up.
The University of Pikeville will also be hosting events throughout the day.
It's not just from the standpoint of the university and the students here, it's the standpoint of the entire public around us in our region, because the university's had a long history of outreach to the schools and to the community and doing science projects and activities and summer programs, you know, with our medical school and with undergraduates as well. And so this is just a wonderful opportunity for us to get out and share our expertise and our campus with everyone else.
For a list of UPike's events and times, log on to upike.edu. In the newsroom, Shelby Steele, EKB News.